Hello everyone, this is Zeke again. I'm just showing you how Collier County, that I'm aware of, has pretty much flushed out a lot of the canal waters out to the ocean, so that when the waters come in during the hurricane, it has a place to go. So I'm just showing what the canal near my sister's home looks like before the storm, and then I guess I'll grab a clip of the canal after the storm, see where we are. And we are surrounded by trees all around. The neighbors have said that Hurricane Wilma, they were able to sit outside during the storm and be yet calm. So I believe it was a wise choice to come out here. I'll show a clip of the fort my brother-in-law and my father have put together in the home. But it's amazing. There's a long way for the water to get to, if you see, you know, to the south here and to the north, it goes for miles. So I'm pretty impressed with Collier County and really Florida, how they've got the experience now to handle something like this. So talk to you later.